Garbiñe Muguruza has emerged from the shadows and is now the number 2 ranked female tennis player in the world. Earlier this month, she stunned Serena Williams and won her first Grand Slam title at the French Open.
Well, I learned from all the matches I played against her, and I learned that if you want something, you gotta really go for it. Try to put the nerves aside. So that's what I tried to do, go for the match and believe that I could be the champion.
22-year-old's rapid rise up the ranking has caught the attention of some of the game's greats.
Garbiñe Muguruza is the real deal. We've been looking for a player, a younger player, to come along because we know Serena and Venus are not going to be around forever.
She's very strong, very powerful, has a huge serve, big ground strokes off both sides, very impressive. Obviously, got to the finals of Wimbledon.
Last year, tennis fans started learning the Spaniard's name when she advanced to the Wimbledon final. It remains one of the highlights of the young star's career.
It's something that you work all your life to be there at that moment. I think it's very special. Not so many people can go out there and feel that kind of feeling, you know, like everybody quiet and you are the one who's playing. So for sure, this one is the best.
This year, the world number 2 returns to the All England Club, not as a quiet outsider, but as the one to beat.
And definitely in the future, she can be number 1. So it would be good for Spain and, you know, good for Muguruza. And I'm very happy to be able to see her playing and doing so well.
I have a lot of motivation to be there. You know, tennis is what I've always wanted to do. So it's my dream to be on top. That's what I work every day, and it was my dream. So I really wanted to